Hello everyone, I'm talking to you at the dawn of 2020. So let me begin by wishing everyone a very happy, successful and a healthy 2020 to all of you and your families. This also happens to be our Founders Day, and Progressive is today 23 years young. The number 23 stands for creativity, adventure, teamwork, and curiosity. And as I look back on this journey of 23 years as the founder, I find all these elements are clearly visible in Progressive. So today, I'm very happy to announce that we have restructured our business into two business units. The reason being the nature of IT and the need of our customers are changing very rapidly in today's fast-paced digital world. The traditional integrated infrastructure management business has been moved into a new business unit called Progressive Next, which will encompass the traditional IMS, digital workplace, and security solutions for the large and mid-size enterprise customers in India. So our public cloud business has been consolidated under the Centralytics brand name for the intelligent cloud management platform. We believe all our customers would need intelligent cloud management to be able to adopt cloud, sustain on cloud, and manage cloud. This helps us go deep and be more agile in each segment of the customer base that we today manage and the ones that we would acquire into the future. So I'm very delighted to announce that Progressive is building a world-class facility with the investment of $2.5 million in the National Capital Region of Delhi. This facility is dedicated to our people who have unflinchingly supported this growth, and to our clients who we believe will benefit with the infrastructure capacity that and the facilities that we are building there. The progress in this last year has been fantastic in many respects. Despite being a economically muted year, we have continued to grow at about 15% annual growth in the first 9 months of this year. And so this, given the market, and we believe is a very robust growth. We continue to be debt-free as a company. 95% of our business is annuity in nature, which really means that we have a very strong order book into the next year. And credit agencies like CRISIL continue to rate us as stable outlook. So this is a report card of how the business is and where are we headed. In terms of this year, 2020, we are embarking on some very ambitious transformation projects. The first and the foremost is about people. This year, we want to make sure that we are touching the last person in the chain as we deliver services to our customers. There is a lot of focus to bring in trainings, to bring in engagements, and create a very highly motivated and aspirational workforce across the country. Today we stand over 1,200 people in Progressive. The other important thing that we have started doing, and this year we are accelerating, is about client experience management. We are pivoting to use Net Promoter Score as our only single reference point to measure how our customers feel about our service. I'm very delighted also to report that this year we got a lot of recognition both in the industry, Channel World Premier 100 by IDG, Digital Transformation Partner by War India, CRN Excellence Award for Managed Services. We also are on the shortlist of Gartner for the Magic Quadrant for next year amongst the 25 global cloud MSPs. This is a very, very significant milestone in our journey as a cloud service provider. All in all, a very satisfying year. What is more satisfying is that we are more than ready ever before going into the 23rd year of our existence. So that was my update for the last year gone by. I again wish all of you a great 2020. Wish you all the best, and let's go out there and win in the marketplace. Thank you very much.